For you, Small House of Uncle Thomas.
We beg to put before you, Small House of Uncle Thomas. Small House of Uncle Thomas. Small House of Uncle Thomas. Written by a Roman Harriet Beecher Stowe.
House is in Kingdom of Kentucky, ruled by most wicked king in all America, Simon of Legree. Your Majesty, I beg to put before you loving friends. Uncle Thomas.
Dear old Uncle Thomas.
Little Eva.
Blessed little Eva.
Little Topsy.
Mr. Baker Topsy.
Happy people.
Very happy people.
Happy, happy people. Your Majesty, I beg to put before you one who is not happy, the slave Eliza.
Poor Eliza, poor Eliza, poor unfortunate slave.
Eliza's lord and master, King Simon of Legree. She hates her lord and master and fears him. This king has sold her lover to far away province of Ohio. Lover's name is George.
George!
Baby in her arms also called George.
George!
Eliza say she run away and look for lover George.
George!
So she bid goodbye to friends and start on her escape. Eliza running and run into a rainstorm. Comes a mountain.
Climb, Eliza!
Eliza lose her way in forest.
Fighting forest.
Poor Eliza.
Poor Eliza. Poor Eliza. Poor Eliza. Poor Eliza.
Eliza, very tired. Your Majesty, I regret to put before you King Simon of Legree. Because one slave has run away, Simon beating every slave.
Yeah.
Simon, clever man. He decide to hunt Eliza, not only with soldiers, but with scientific dogs who sniff and smell and thereby discover all who run from King. Show her how to walk on frozen water. Of his love, Buddha send a new miracle. Send from heaven stars and blossoms. Look like lace upon the sky. Forgot to tell you name of miracle. Snow. Of a sudden she can see wicked Simon of Legree sliding across the river fast with his bloodhounds and his slaves. What has happened to the river? Buddha has called out the sun!
Buddha has called out the sun! Sun has made the water salt! Wicked Simon and his slaves were in river and are drowned!
Everybody celebrate death of Simon! Eliza, make happy reunion with dear old Uncle Thomas, blessed little Eva, mischief-maker Topsy, and faithful lover George, who is looking like angel to Eliza. Topsy glad that Simon died. Topsy dance for joy. I tell you what Harriet Beecher Stowe say that Topsy say. I specs I's de wickedest critter in de world. But I do not believe Topsy is wicked critter, because I too am glad for death of king, of any king who pursues a slave who is unhappy and who tries to escape. And your majesty, I wish to say to you, I beg of you, your majesty and honorable guests, I will tell you end of story. Is very sad ending with sacrifice. Is Buddha's wish that Eva come to him and thank him personally for saving of Eliza and baby. And so she died.